previous.
Episode 11, Revelations.
Haha, they said it. They said the thing. I can't do the Peter voice. Peter Griffin voice. Above the Queen Zenobia. Yeah, that thing grew a lot, I think. Call in some gunships and just shoot the bejesus out of it. Like, probably gonna die in this boss fight too. Defeat the giant enemy.
I dropped off some ammo for you.
Did you drop off some ammo? Fire at what exactly? Not that, obviously. See, this is why I fucking hate Resident Evil. Like, it's all this fucking franchise is now, is just fighting giant ass dudes, getting hit by shit because you can't aim fast enough. I'm gonna get a game over just because I can't shoot anything.
I dropped off some ammo for you.
What? What do I rocket launcher? Tell me. Pointless and unsatisfying boss fight. He's still not dead either. Gotta bust out the RE5 Chris versus Wesker shit here. Chris! Just fucking cut the ladder off. Get him out. And cut the ladder. There you go. Common sense.
Hold on. I'll get us out of here.
No, not yet.
First we must double rocket launcher. It.
Agreed.
Oh, they just busted out two miniguns on the same side.
Ready, Chris?
Same thing.
closer.
Oh, is that why it's not taking him?
Trust me.
Okay, fine. Hold on to your seats.
Controls. So fucking gross. But no, really, this
Did we kill it?
This can stop now. Wait, there's more.
And that's all she wrote for the Zenobia.
It's me. What's happening?
On our way out. We lost Parker.
Jessica took the whole ship down. The FBC? Well, Morgan. Was one step ahead of us the whole way.
Yeah. I see. I hate to think this could all be a mistake. My mistake.
Come clean with us, O'Brien. Don't leave anything out.
All right. It all started 1 year ago. Right there, Terra Grigia.
Oh, good. Another Terra Grigia level. pause. Oh, I don't have to pause. I'll be right back.
Terra Grigia. This place won't last much longer.
Right. We should get to the command room.
Hunter's here too?
We have to hurry. Your HQ is done for. For an expansion of the FPC's purview. This is just the kind of thing he was warning the world about.
And this incident will bring the crisis to the limelight. It could be good PR, really.
Yeah. Maybe the international community will finally get the message. The FPC has a lot of growing to do.
It's
the last of them.
I mean, I knew that the first time,
okay,
but it's definitely the ambient sound in this level.
You're hurt bad. Don't try to act tough. All right, somebody lend him a shoulder. Parker?
HQ has told you to leave.
But I can still fight.
I'm pretty sure he would be dead at this point.
You're
with that much blood
me.
All over the walls.
Grab on.
We can't pull out yet. There are civilians out there. We have to do something.
Heavily outnumbered. We have to regroup.
How did they pull this off with just a few dozen men? Who armed them? And the B.O.W.s. These terrorists must be brought to justice.
I'm sure it was your boss.
Young to play hero. Earn some stripes before you get yourself killed.
I was honestly so happy. I thought I was done with this shit. With Terra Grigia, I mean. And it's needlessly loud. Everything.
Not good. You're losing blood.
It's too dangerous to move. He needs immediate first aid.
We should be okay here.
The med unit's on the fourth floor. We might find something to bandage him up.
We'll be back, Cadet. Don't go anywhere.
Everything will be okay. All right, let's go, Parker.
How do we get there exactly?
So, Parker, it's nothing new, but aren't you a little hard on the new guy?
You mean Raymond? The only way those guys will grow up is with a little towel snapping.
Okay, fine. Guys in your little games.
Now kill the same two hunters again. Breathe. Wow, they have really shitty hearing if they couldn't hear that. You know, whatever terrorists are deploying the bioweapons, why wouldn't they use lickers instead of hunters? Because, I mean, wouldn't lickers be better infiltrators? Like, the only answer I can think of is that they have exposed brains, which would be, a weak spot. They also have like 40-foot tongues that can kill people, so.
Here we are. Just what I need.
This should do for the meantime.
God, more hunters! If you can hear me, get back here now!
Raymond's in trouble.
I knew that rookie would be a pain in the ass.
Don't make it out. It's not his fault.
There's just like too much ambient fucking.
God damn, I'm surrounded. I don't know if I can.
Listen to me, cadet. You are not going to die. I order you to stay alive.
Slamming shit. In the sounds. It would be like if I just literally slammed my desk over and over again with the mic recording. That's what it would sound like. And then turn the gain down like 20%. Well, not 20%, like 80%.
All right, safe and sound.
Jesus
now
Christ.
We can take care of our little cadet.
So let's fucking do it and get this chapter over with.
How bad are you hurt?
Fucking soundtrack makes me uncomfortable. Not even soundtrack.
All right,
just the ambient sound. Let me just do this tourniquet, and then the fact that you've lost 2 gallons of blood already is no big deal.
Getting the whole unit killed. Yeah. Welcome to the real world.
Yes, sir.
Okay. That should ease the pain.
All right, Sideshow Bob, let's do this.
Command room is right there.
Think you can move, cadet? I can fend off anything that comes our way.
No, she can't. Even her radio is pink.
Unless somebody wanted this to happen.
Cadet, you're stepping out of bounds. We're not here to investigate this thing. We're here to resolve it.
But everything I've said, it's sound.
Problem with Parker.
Oh God, there's hunters everywhere.
Is that he licks boots?
Command room's close by. Just keep our cadet alive.
I know you're hurt, but try to keep up, cadet.
Care of this. Yeah, you'll find shelter in the command.
Yes, sir. Looks like Raymond got through. Are you trying to leave me behind or what?
You are literally standing right next to me.
That should be the last of the hunters.
Get in the fucking office immediately. Thank you. Ridiculous.
Yes, I understand, and I can hear you just fine. That is simply splendid news. Everything is in perfect order. Enjoy the rest of the celebration on the Queen Dido.
The Dido, that's the third one.
Morgan, you intended for the virus to break out on our ship? Well, we've certainly been had.
I'm not done yet. You still have an important purpose. The ship serves as a controlled environment, and the data on your mutation will serve a venerable purpose.
The boldness of your self-absorbed ambitions is impressive. I am always disgusted by what you Americans can dream up.
I will take that as a compliment.
We knew that you could end up being a liability. So we've kept video records of all of our interactions. If they go public, your life is finished.
You may do as you please. Use of the satellite has been approved. The new virus will be completely eradicated.
You bastard!
Full soon shall thou be where thine eye shall answer make to thee of this, seeing the cause which raineth down the blast.
I don't know that that's really from Inferno. I read the whole thing once, like, 20 years ago.
Oh, could you? Jessica has escaped. We were so close. Hey, sorry, Raymond. You were right. All along. Thank God somebody was on top of things.
Don't be so hard on yourself, Parker. Now it's my turn to save you. Come on, we're getting out of here.
That's the spirit, cadet.
So the only person in this game who's actually died is Rachel.
It was not who he seemed, so we set this trap together.
Well, the whole Veltro revived and last. Like a couple of other people.
The mountain hideout.
The last boss.
The ships. All to put heat on Morgan. But sir, couldn't you have at least told us?
I couldn't risk it. Not with a mole inside the BSAA. My apologies.
All that work, in both the Zenobia and the Semiramis.
Yeah, I know. But I haven't given up yet. Keith and Quinn, they've left us with an ace in the hole. The data analysis they sent us, the results are in.
Well, what were they?
We assume Veltro made use of two sister ships in the Terragrigia panic. But there was a third.
The final question.